Trip, especially when we went to Universal Studios. The roller coasters were so much fun and the temples were really interesting, and I learned a lot about Japan that I didn't know. Okay, my best bits for the Japan trip was surprisingly all the little bits, like the ones we did as a group, as in like the games and the buses and like making fun of Hassan. It was like hilarious. But I really loved the amusement parks. I loved Tokyo Disneyland and Universal Studios. It was squeezed in the last minute. And I really, really loved the boat trip where I was like Rose and Titanic. Was really, really nice.
Part was definitely karaoke, because we got to see everyone's like dark side and wild side, and we all got to sing and get to know each other, and of course Walt Disney and Universal Studios.
The Harajuku girls.
Why did you like them so much?
Because they were hot.
Has been my favorite trip so far. It's such a phenomenal place. You should check out Disneyland, where every child's dream comes true. I give a big thank you to the teachers for making this possible. It's like almost a once in a lifetime chance, and I can't wait to get back here.
Part about this trip was mainly Disneyland Tokyo and Universal Studios, and most probably karaoke night when I have Mr. Strachan.
Space Mountain, which was awesome because we were VIPs. I got a lot of ice cream, a lot of ice cream, and Mos Burger, which is like the greatest cheeseburger with jalapenos and stuff I ever had.
I really love the part when we went to Akihabara. I bought like cool stuff. It was like anime stuff. I bought a hat for the chopper from One Piece and like a Itachi suit, like Akatsuki stuff.
The karaoke night when everyone got together and started singing. So it's almost like we didn't know each other, but we became one big family.
Where's Anya? Anya! Anya's up here! Anya!
No. I don't care, no, you're gonna stop.
It's my camera!
It's my idea.
I would say my two favorite parts were the karaoke and the people that were on the trip that made it very special.
Trip, it was really more nicer than America. It was like 10 times more better, and I like the guys who are with us. Everyone's friendly, everyone was here for each other. It was so amazing. I liked the karaoke and also the temples that we visited, and this was a really really amazing trip. I also liked, as I said, the temples that we visited and the karaoke. Those were like the most like favorite stuff I ever did in Japan here. And the Disneyland Tokyo and also the theme park that we went to in Osaka. The water show was so amazing. It was something like I have never seen in my life. Something really amazing, like didn't see in my life. So it was, this trip was like so nice, and it was like maybe the best one I ever had. The 7 best days of my life.
Parts of the trip where when we used to play games on the bus, and I feel like karaoke brought all of us together on that night.
I loved Japan, and the best part was Disneyland. I would really quite like to go back again.
I think the best thing about this trip was the people. Made new friends, new faces, new people. And I think my favorite activity was probably karaoke.
First roller coaster ride in Universal Studios, because it was nearly the entire group was there, so it was a lot of fun, and it was a long wait, so we all got to know each other better.
Go! the best part was the culture and how all the Japanese people are always smiling, while in Qatar everyone looks like they just smelled a fart, which isn't very nice.
You call me, I love you. Because it all begins last night. This time, I'm telling you, we are never, ever, ever in a night together. We are never, ever, ever in a night together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me.
The best part of the trip was when we were at dinner and we started to socialize and talk to each other to get to know each other better. So my favorite part of the trip was just being with everyone and experiencing the Japanese culture, and shopping was really good. But just meeting new people that you wouldn't meet in normal life. So yeah.
Micah.
Okay. They're well disciplined, very nice, friendly. I like them very much.
And Hassan?
Just can you press it? Press it.
So many press it.
Oh, there's one behind you.
And there you go again, making me love you. Yeah, I'll stop using my head, let it all go. Got you stuck on my body, like a tattoo. And now I'm feeling stupid, falling back to you.
It's my life, and it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live when I'm alive. It's my life, my heart is like a broken highway. A friend who said I did it my way. I just wanna live while I'm alive. It's my life.
My favorite part of it would, I can't choose, but I think I have two on my mind right now. Karaoke was really fun. We all got together, we all sang together. It was really nice. We all like connected as a family. This trip made us all close together as a family.